Underground, you're on your own. We'll try and cover your escape routes.
Use all your skills, John. Look around and use the environment. I'll be overseeing you with the full support of JSOC real-time satellite imagery.
The big boys have finally rolled out their expensive toys. All right, people. Let's finish this.
Leaving the elevator and locking it with his keycard. You'll need to get this card for me to get a ride underground.
This complicates things.
Okay, focus. The guy with the keycard has to be there somewhere. Look around for some kind of a leader.
I'm on site. I can see the top of the mine.
Good. Try to obtain this elevator keycard from their leader.
There might be an alternative entrance somewhere. Make sure to look around.
I'm on site. I can see the top of the mine.
Good. Try to obtain this elevator key card from their leader.
There might be an alternative entrance somewhere. Make sure to look around.
Look.
I'm on site. I can see the top of the mine.
Good. Try to obtain this elevator key card from their leader.
There might be an alternative entrance somewhere. Make sure to look around.
I'm on site. I can see the top of the mine.
Good. Try to obtain this elevator key card from their leader.
There might be an alternative entrance somewhere. Make sure to look around.
Thank you.
Stop fucking complaining, man. It's not helping.
On the target. He's somewhere. Keep your heads down!
Stop fucking complaining, man. It's not helping.
I'm just saying, why are we even guarding this tunnel? I'm already running a fucking fever.
I found the man with the key card.
Got it. Go grab it. Target. He's somewhere.
Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere.
Locate the shooter.
He just vanished.
Locate the shooter.
Zone of action is clear.
Stop fucking complaining, man. It's not helping.
It's just birds.
Fuck! Frank, could you open that door?
Let me see. Open sesame.
I'm inside.
Be careful in there. We'll cover the exits for as long as you need.
Good luck, man.
What the hell?
Overvoltage. At least one of the generators exploded. This whole makeshift installation is falling apart. That explosion disabled the reactor cooling system. You're sitting on a fucking time bomb.
How much time?
Minutes? Hours? No idea.
Jesus. Fuck!
Danger! Intruder detected! Danger! Intruder detected at reactor level.
Unstable. It's reaching the meltdown point. I need to shut it down.
All right. This is now your priority objective. Robert and Sergey will have to wait.
I'm going in to support John.
Negative. This is too dangerous.
Try to stop me.
I said no.
Warning. Reactor temperature critical. Danger. Turret defense system activated.
I'm waiting for you, brother. I'm sure you know where to find me.
Warning. Automatic shutdown. Attention. Begin the engineering staff evacuation. Warning. Reactor temperature critical. Warning. Automatic shutdown attempt failed. Warning. Reactor temperature critical. Warning. Automatic shutdown attempt failed. Warning. Reactor temperature critical. Warning. Automatic shutdown attempt failed. Danger. Reactor radiation. Automatic shutdown attempt failed.
John, I'll be there in a minute. Don't do anything rash.
Warning.
John?
Reactor temperature critical.
Do you not hear the alarms, Robert? The reactor is going critical.
Then shut it down.
I can't. The only way to prevent the meltdown now is going in there, and that's suicide.
I'm not leaving until I finish this.
Finish what? The reactor is minutes away from filling this entire mine with lethal amounts of radiation. It's already finished.
All the more reason for him to join us.
God,
I couldn't help but notice that you were talking about me. It's not too late, John. You can still join us. Will you listen to yourself? The 23 Society are terrorists. They fight for a better world. God damn it, Rob. They're using you. Haven't you ever wondered what happened to Mila?
He's trying to manipulate you, Robert.
They killed her, Rob. The 23 Society wanted to break you, to tear you down to nothing, and reshape you in their image.
Mila died of radiation poisoning. After that drone fiasco in the Congo, we tried to save her. She died in your arms,
There's never
Robert.
Been a U.S. drone strike in Congo. Vlasov kidnapped and poisoned her himself. All this is just to break you. He calls such an event the Pillar. I can prove it, Rob.
Sergei?
He's trying to manipulate you. Robert North is dead.
Is it true?
You are Armazi of the 23 Society, and
is it true?
Yes. The death was a necessary evil. We had to free you from your old life, Robert.
Robert, they took her from me. They took everything from me.
Rob, we need to go.
I can't. It's too late anyway.
Then let's at least die trying to escape.
You're right.
Okay.
You're right.
Okay, let's go.
I'm sorry, John. Say hi to Mom for me.
Rob!
John, are you all right?
Rob! Rob, what the hell are you thinking?
Don't!
He'll die!
He's already dead. I'm sorry, but it's true. I'm so sorry.
Rob!
Reactor cooling re-established. Meltdown averted.
Should be safe. Go home, John.
Come on, John. It's time to leave.
Is twice.
Soon. ETA 17 minutes.
Copy.
You did well, Mr. North. It was a privilege to walk alongside you.
What will you do now?
I'm going to find them all. The Society. I'm going to find them and make them pay.